by Mr. President. You always had my vote. My far-off friend just moved a little further. Goodbye, Mr. President. You always had my vote. Though too soon, I'll never forget your departure. The unconnected familiars now, united by the shrieks, piling up on answers that they should have known for weeks. A fruitless conclusion on a friendship burnt to rust. Phantom flowered and combust. It's too late now. Goodbye, Mr. President. You always had my vote. My far-off friend just moved a little further. Goodbye, Mr. President. You always had my vote. Though too soon, I'll never forget your departure. A sea of the disaffected all, placing faith in God. Rejecting this reality, but knowing that it's no fraud. A family sits in silence now, with a piano that none can play. Keys detuning day by day. It's too late now. Goodbye, Mr. President. You always had my vote. My far-off friend just moved a little further. Goodbye, Mr. President. You always had my vote. Though too soon, I'll never forget your departure. The familiars now all desperate for some way to prove their worth. Try as they might, some diamonds stay lost to the earth. All together, seven voices as loudly as they can. Each one cheering on the man. He's the hero now. Goodbye, Mr. President. You always had my vote. My far-off friend just moved a little further. Goodbye, Mr. President. You always had my vote. Though too soon, I'll never forget your departure. I'll stare up at the night sky and see your eyes and stars. Maybe you're out among them all. Maybe your life on Mars. I'll think of you in my dark times and wonder what you'd say. Think of all the notes you'd play. There's only love now. Goodbye, Mr. President. You always had my vote. My far-off friend just moved a little further. Goodbye, Mr. President. You always had my vote. Though too soon, I'll never forget your departure. Goodbye, Mr. President. You always had my vote. My far-off friend just moved a little further. Goodbye, Mr. President. You always had my vote. Though too soon, I'll never forget your departure. Goodbye, Mr. President.